Let's say you're minding your own business, and all of a sudden, skunk.
Oh look, a skunk.
That's better. Do you, A,
run away!
Or B,
don't move. Can't see us if we don't move.
The answer?
Run away!
Well, don't run away. Just be sure to get out of Dodge City, slowly and quietly. Otherwise, you might startle the little guy and get sprayed. Did someone say skunk secretions? The little beast's defensive spray is deployed to deter predation. It deterred a little bit of science, too. One of the early studies of skunk funk was awesomely documented.
I had started a few chemical tests with the skunk secretion I had collected when the whole college rose in revolt, shouting, "A skunk! A skunk is here!" I had to abandon the investigation.
That's some funky chemistry. Skunk spray gets its kick from a compound called a thiol. Thiols also give garlic and onions their tasty smell, but skunks have a particular punch to their organic chemistry. Maybe that's why the scientific name for the striped skunk is mephitis mephitis, which also happens to be the name of a pre-Roman goddess who personified the poisonous gases emitted from swamps and volcanoes. She was worshipped at Pompeii, a town that would have been served well by running away. Sure, the funk of a skunk at its highest potency will make you double over and vomit, but doesn't that make it kind of amazing? All hail the mighty skunk!